There Was a Cherry Tree by James Whitcomb Riley, read for LibriVox.org by Leanne Howlett. There was a cherry tree. Its bloomy snows cool even now the fevered sight that knows no more its airy visions of pure joy as when you were a boy. There was a cherry tree. The blue jay sat his blue against its white. Oh, blue as jet he seemed there then. But now, whoever knew he was so pale a blue? There was a cherry tree. Our child eyes saw the miracle. Its pure white snows did thaw into a crimson fruitage, far too sweet but for a boy to eat. There was a cherry tree. Give thanks and joy. There was a bloom of snow. There was a boy. There was a blue jay of the realest blue, and fruit for both of you. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.